Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. So, for today's video, kahapon is galing ako ng kabilang island, which is galing ako sa Vancouver. Meron kasing ginadap doon na company party. So, nag-overnight na din ako doon and I did some shopping. Pero, ano lang, mga small items lang. It's not really a shopping. So, for today's video, ipapakita ko lang sa inyo, i-haul natin yung mga nabili kong items, which is on sale. Some of it is on sale or mababa lang yung price. Hindi naman siya kamahalan. Yun. So, ito. Papakita ko sa inyo.
So, these are the items. Pero H&M and Zara lang and some of the hair, Kineme and Lippy. Yeah.
Sorry if I don't look good in the video. Kagigising ko lang talaga. So, ito talaga yung natural na face. So, papakita ko sa inyo yung haul natin. This first paper bag is from Zara. I just got a perfume. These two, they are both the same but in different size. This is not for me. I bought this for my partner. This one, it's so cute and mabango. Kasi si Sara, meron sila yung parang yung mga, sila yung mga dupe copy ng mga high-end na pabango. So, ito, hindi ko alam kung ano yung kapareho niya. And this one is, I got also in small size. This one, I will give it to my co-workers as a gift. This one. Yung lang. So, this is the item from Zara. Very quick kasi dalawa lang sila. Zara. And next. Ito, include ko na rin siya. Pero, binili ko siya online. This is for my scalp, for my hair. Because I'm having lots of hair for lately. As in, numipis na yung hair ko. Natatakot na ako. Baka makalbo. So, I got this. I don't know how to read this one. So, yan. So, for serum siya. Anti-breakage. Fortifying serum. Yan. Nakita ko ata to kay ano, kay Small Laude. Then, I did some readings regarding the products. Pero, siya, yun, try ko lang siya. And this is the bottle. Pero, maganda. Babasagin yung bottle niya. I got this from Sephora. Dumating lang siya kahapon. So, in-include ko na rin siya dito. And the other one, this one, it's sa MAC. It's Glow Play Lip Balm. Pumunta ako sa MAC. Ang hanap ko talaga is yung limited edition nila na parang season, Christmas season, kineme nila ng lip gloss. Pero, sold out siya. Yun talaga yung gusto ko. Eh, nandun na rin lang ako. And then, in-assist kami nung sales lady doon. Tapos, yun, nag-try and whatsoever. So, I got this na lang. The lip balm. It's kinda cute. Maganda rin naman yung shape. Pwede na. Ano lang siya? Lip, hindi siya masyadong yan. Medyo may shimmer. Lip balm siya na may kulay. Yeah. So, hydrating na. Tapos, with color, kineme pa. So, this is from MAC. And also, I got this with 30% off. I think 30%, if I'm not mistaken. And then, from H&M. Alam naman natin, dito sa Canada yun, madalas na sisale yung mga ganitong brand. So, first, I got this, I think 6-pocket something, or cargo pants. So, my size here is size 0, diba? Ayan. Cargo pants lang siya yan. Maganda yung materials niya. How much is this one? $35. Yeah. I don't know where to wear it. But soon, maybe. Because holiday season is coming. So, marami tayong OOTD na parating. So, this is the first one I got in H&M. And the other one is Ginanchilo. I called it, ano, inspired by F4. Parang yung F4 yung naalala ko dito. So, this is the Ginanchilio. Yan. Epo yung naalala ko kasi para ng mga panahon ko noong 2000, ganito yung mga damitan ni Dowmings and ni Washley. Yan, ganyan. So, this is the top pero outer. So, yung pang inner ko dito is this one. Siyempre, malamig. I got this also, the white long sleeve. Yan. Ito is sa inner. And then, ipapatong ko to. Yan, ganyan yung magiging outfit. So, pag nagka, ito na, pag sinuot na sila together, hindi na F4 ang tawag ko. Korean-inspired na. Korean-inspired outfit. So, ito. And ito. Yan. So, I'm planning to wear this in our Christmas party this coming, I don't know when, but soon. Ito yun. Ito siya. Pero, not this pants. Because, hindi siya magandang combination. So, I'm planning a simple denim lang. Yan. Denim. Yung mga blue denim yun. Tingin ko naman okay siya. So, mga ano na, this one is $15 and $20. So, guys, that's it for my haul. Yun lang naman yung mga items na nabili ko. So, lahat mura lang siya. Imagine, 20, 15, 35 something. Mas mahal pa nga yung, mas mahal pa to. Sana umipek siya kasi ang mahal talaga niya, guys. Pero, syempre, try lang natin. So, that's it for today. Hope you enjoy my videos. Wala naman talagang importante. Gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo. Bumibili ako, pero yung mga murang items lang. Sometimes, yun. So, that's it for today. Hope you enjoy watching my vlog. See you next time. Bye! Thank you!